Hi, my name is Justice. I'm going to be talking about the record time-lapse feature in Rebelle 5. This is in all the different versions of Rebelle 5, both the standard and the pro versions. And I love this. This is something I was wishing for and hoping for in the update, and it is a lot more powerful than I was expecting. Okay, so let's look at the options here. So to find it, we're going to go to Window, Record Time-Lapse. You can choose Control-Shift-T to open up the window. It may open up here in the corner, and you can drag it here. I like to keep mine here next to Navigator and Tilt. And so right here, we're going to bring it back for the sake of this video. We're going to click on Record Settings. So here you have the Capture Interval, and if you set this down to 0.1, this is going to be closer to real time. And if you set it higher, it'll be faster, so it'll just move through your recording a lot quicker. So we're going to leave this at the default of 1. Add destination. Choose right here your destination folder, your frame rate. So when this exports, how smooth it will play back. 15 frames per second will be choppy, 30 will be standard, and 60 will be ultra buttery smooth. So here you can choose the codec. H.264 has wider adoption. So that means that most places, most computers, most platforms will take the H.264 format more than the 265, although this one is newer and has some small improvements. The quality setting, the higher percentage is going to be the best quality, and the lower percentage is going to be lower quality. And then your resolution, and this is awesome because you have some really great settings here. You can do 4K, 1440p, 1080p, 720. I like keeping mine here at 1440p. You can see the canvas size and the video size here. And when you're ready to go, all you have to do is click on this Start Recording button. Now, I have a time lapse created by Daniel Ibanez. This is Daniel's Instagram, and he does a lot of traditional style artwork using Rebelle. This is from Rebelle 4 right here. And I'm going to show you just something that he did in Rebelle 5 using the time lapse feature. So you can see it does a really great job of capturing all your brush strokes. It doesn't record if you're not doing anything. So if you take a restroom break or eat your lunch and come back, it's not going to have a giant pause in there. It's intelligently done. And it'll show all the work that you're doing at a really beautiful quality. And this is excellent to me. I really like this. And I really like Daniel's style. So if you guys haven't checked him out, check him out on his Instagram page. All right, you guys, that's the time-lapse feature in Rebelle 5. This is awesome. So make sure that you guys use this feature and share your work online. Make the world a more beautiful, creative, and artistic place. And we will be thankful for it. Send us a link in the description of where you posted, and we would love to check out your artwork and everything you've created using Rebelle 5. All right, thanks for watching. Stay creative, and I'll see you in the next video.